When people are returning to training, each one of us will have a different experience. And I want the NHS to really support a positive learning and training environment. It's not easy. There are moments where we all get stressed and everybody has a part to play